broken silence, I am of living life when I'm every girl around. And you can fight a fire. And I said it you so we can walk it out and move mountains. We can walk it out.
Proud of you, whatever you've done, right? You're amazing kids, let's go for it, yeah? Smile.
Tonight I'm gonna have myself a real good time. I feel alive. And the world, I'll turn it inside out.
Oh, yes.
Yeah.
Yes,
I'm floating around in ecstasy. So
don't stop me now. Tears and floods of tears. Press the goal, David. Press the goal.
It's so moving. I don't want so
many.
Oh,
my God, it shook me.
I think you are so important to kids this age to remind them, you know, to have fun. Your joy that you radiated is infectious. And this, to me, is what Britain's Got Talent is all about.
It's just one of the most joyous things I've ever seen. And it's what you want your childhood to have been like and what you want your children's child to be like, which is just full of unbridled joy. So this is what I think.
When you try your best, but you don't succeed. When you get what you want, but not what you need. When you feel so tired, but you can't sleep, stuck in reverse. Lights will guide you home and ignite your bones.
And a man can be kind And if others should be great.
Oh.
What's your name?
Tomos.
And where are you from, Tomos?
North Wales.
How old are you, Tomos?
I'm 11 years old.
Why did you choose that song?
It's quite a personal song for me. Kelly Clarkson sings about her dad leaving her, and I can relate to that.
You can relate to that?
Yes.
Okay. I can relate to that too. Because when I was 18...
You did a really great job, Tomos.
Thank you.
Honestly, you really did.
Our non-turn does not define you, where you're going. This is just one of the steps that gets you from where you come from, what you've been through, and where you end up.
You must be a proud mama.
I'm very, very proud. Very proud indeed.
Yeah. Dude, I wish I'd have turned. Got to come back next year.
We will.
Yeah, you've got to me.
Those are strong tears, bro.
My name is Jasmine Elcock.
Jasmine, how old are you?
I've turned 14 2 days ago.
Oh, happy birthday.
Thank you.
Who have you brought with you?
I've got my dad with me here today and my mum.
Brilliant. Well, this is 2 minutes that could really change everything, so good
luck. Thank you very much. Thank you.
Well, I don't need you
emotional.
Oh, she deserved that.
Oh, thank you, thank you.
You know what? I was at one point losing the will to live, thinking maybe all the talent has gone. And now you come back, little thing, with such a great voice, so charming. And let me tell you, I think this country is going to totally fall in love with you.
For so many reasons, that audition moved me so much. I've never been this much of a mess on the show. Literally. Oh, my goodness. I hope all your dreams come true. You deserve it. You really do. Whoa.
Oh,
look.
Well
done, guys.
Well, we're all very excited, but can you just do something for me? Can you play a little bit of one of your original songs for me?
Sure. This is a song I wrote, and it's called Don't Let Me Go.
Baby, please stay near. Just like I'm drowning, I've got no air. My life is nothing without you here. So baby, please don't leave me now. Don't leave me now. You've got the softest touch and no deceit. No money or car could change what you mean to me. 'Cause I'm falling in love with you, and I just can't help myself. 'Cause I'm falling in love with you, and I just can't help myself.
Unbelievable!
Hello.
What's your name?
Connie.
Connie. How old are you, Connie?
Six.
And what do you do, Connie? You're a singer? Yeah. And how long have you been singing?
Since I was two.
Now, you know that the winner of this competition gets to play in front of the Queen, don't you?
Yeah.
What do you think of that? Do you think the Queen would like your singing?
I don't know.
First honest answer we've had today.
OK, off you go then, Connie. I thought you were absolutely brilliant. I thought you sung that beautifully, OK? And Amanda was crying, so she obviously liked it.
I'm a complete mess.
Which means there's only one person who you need to really impress, and that's the nasty Simon. What do you think? Do you think he liked you or not?
Connie, I'm going to talk to you like an adult, OK? Because I think it's important. I thought... you were fantastic. Connie, I only have one question. Was that really you singing? Right, OK, now we have something important to do. Piers, yes or no?
Here we go.
Yes.
Amanda.
Yes.
Connie, you're through to the next round. She was pitch perfect.
Hey, how good were you?
Congratulations, Connie. How do you feel? You feel good?
Yeah.
Very good.
Are you happy coming, Mum?
Oh, God. Fantastic.
We were more nervous watching you from the side than you were on there.
Look at that.
Did you enjoy it?
Yeah.
And you like what the judges said?
Yeah.
And you're going to come back again and sing for us?
Yeah.
Well, we can't wait.
Bless her. It was incredible. Hello. What's your name, please?
My name is Harry Gardner.
How old are you?
I'm 16.
Where are you from, Harry?
I'm from Essex.
Okay, so tell me why you've decided to enter this show.
I just want to kind of share my music with other people and see if they can relate.
Okay. And Harry, what are you going to sing for us today?
The song I'm going to sing is a song that I've written. It's a song for my nan. And it's a song called Not Alone. My nan, she was diagnosed with Alzheimer's 3 years ago.
Oh.
Yeah, this song's a tribute for her.
Has she heard this song before, Harry?
Yeah, I did play it to her. She wasn't really, like, aware of what was going on. She looked happy, which was just nice.
OK, well, I can't wait to hear it. Good luck.
Thank you very much.
Open your eyes. And tell me what you see.
Am I among the forgotten? Please say you remember me. We know you're there, somewhere inside. I say a prayer for you to smile. Looks like the angels owe me one today. But I stay strong, I know it won't be long till I see the old days. Open your eyes and say hello. Open your mind and just let go. Tell me to get the remote so we can watch your favorite show. And ruffle my hair and say it's bad. And tell me this chocolate in your handbag. Tell me just how much I've grown. And let me know I'm not alone. We understand good things don't last, but I'd give anything just to hear you laugh. Looks like the angels owe me one today. But I stay strong, I know it won't be long till we see the old days. Open your eyes and say hello. Open your mind and just let go. Tell me to get the remote so we can watch your favorite show. And ruffle my hair and say it's bad. And tell me this chocolate in your handbag. Tell me just how much I've grown. And let me know I'm not alone. And let me know I'm not alone.
Thank you.
Harry, that it really moved me. I just wish your grandmother could see what you've done today, because I'm sure she'd be so proud of you.
Thank you so much.
I really think it takes real courage to put your heart and soul and vulnerability into a song the way that you just did, and it was a fantastic audition.
Writing a song about something that means so much to you, you did it with such emotion and passion. It was just beautiful.
Thank you. Thank you so much.
It's quite rare that I could remember an audition a month or 6 months later. And this is one I'm going to remember, because it was very genuine. It absolutely showed your talent as a songwriter. Yeah, I like you, Harry. I think people are going to get you. We're going to vote. David?
I'm going to say yes.
Alicia.
Easiest yes of the day. Yes, yes, yes.
It's a yes for me, well done.
Harry, guess what? Four yeses, get ready for the next round.
Brilliant, well deserved.
Thank you so much.
Never.
gonna send a bird, gonna drown a man. This is brave, this is bruised, this is who I'm meant to be, this is me.
Genuinely can't find the words.
Amazing!
Thank you!
And Christian, you are an absolute little star, so thank you.
Hey, thank you.
Gargle!
I have to confess, I have a friend of mine in this choir. Ella. We've never the pride of Britain. And I heard Ella sing, and I said, I have a feeling one day you're going to be auditioning on one of our shows, and guess what? You're here. And you're saying, this is me, and I'm thinking, you are us, because you define what this show should be all about. This is an audition I will never, ever forget.
Thank you.
Every one of you gave everything to this performance, an amazing positive message to put out there, and All I can say is...
Thank you so much for watching. We hope you loved our compilation, and let us know who some of your favorites are that we should feature in a compilation next. We'd love your feedback. While you're on YouTube, you should hit the subscribe button and the notification bell. This way you know each time we post a new video. Also, follow Talent Recap on all social medias. I'm talking Facebook, Twitter, Instagram. It's a good time. Plus, head over to talentrecap.com because we have all the scoop on talent shows that you won't want to miss. Hey y'all, if you're still here, either you're a hardcore fan or you have nothing else to do. Either ways, stick around. Now let me tell you a secret. You already know about our YouTube channel because duh, you're right here. But we also have a website with millions of visitors. It's the only website exclusively dedicated to reality TV competition shows called talentrecap.com. My name is Mraganka and I'm the managing editor of talentrecap.com. My job is to work with other writers to make sure that we get you all exclusive content related to talent shows. Also, inside scoop on the judges, exclusive interviews, polls, newsletters, and fun quizzes. Now, if that sounds like your kind of thing, come visit us at talentrecap.com. Hi, I'm Samantha, and while you're still here, let me quickly tell you about our weekly talent recap show that I am one of the hosts of. Each week, two hosts sit down and discuss our favorite moments from reality talent competition shows. Think of it as a sports after show for talent competitions. We discuss the eliminations, talk about predictions for the next week, and we also talk about some of our favorite acts. It's a fun and exciting way to vent our frustrations, but also talk about some of the most epic moments on these shows. But the best part is talking to the fans. We love reading your comments and interacting with you guys and sharing some of the same emotions towards some of the acts. It's a perfect way for a fan like me to interact with a fan like you.
This video's over and I didn't expect you to still be here, but since you are, let's talk more about Talent Recap and what I do here. My name is Summer Monet and I am a host for Talent Recap What's Hot. This segment is designed to take a deeper look at our favorite contestants, favorite moments, and our favorite celebrity judges. If there's any drama or controversy, you bet that we will give you the full scoop. Let me tell you some examples. All the winners of America's Got Talent, where are they now? How much money do these judges make? All the women Simon Cowell dated. And trust me, there's a lot of them and so on. I love talking to you guys, reading your feedback and your comments, so please keep them coming. I am Summer Monet, and now you know what's hot.
Oh, what are you still doing here? But wait, since you've stuck around this long, hi, I'm Kayla, and I'm the director of video content here at Talent Recap. I work behind the scenes, managing our YouTube channel and editing all of our videos. At Talent Recap, we create fun and engaging videos on all of our favorite talent shows, including America's Got Talent, American Idol, The Voice, The Masked Singer, and so much more. By the fans, for the fans. I personally am a huge fan of these shows, but I want to know, what are some of your favorite shows? We love to get feedback from our fans, and we love talking to you guys. Now, you may have seen our talent recap show, or perhaps it was Cody Lee's unforgettable audition that caught your eye. But we've got other segments that you've got to check out, like What's Hot, Talent Reactions, Top Acts, and Red Carpet Interviews. Don't forget to hit the subscribe button below and ring the notification bell so that you will be notified every time we upload a video.
I'm Samantha.
I'm Summer Monet.
I'm Kayla.
And that's
our talent recap. Hey you,
Stop swiping on dating apps and start swiping through Talent Recap's playlists. We've got compilations, we've got red carpet interviews, What's Hot videos, and recap shows. And I think it's time we take our relationship to the next level. I'm talking hit that subscribe button right now. No, I'm totally kidding. Well, I'm not kidding. You should still subscribe so you're up to date on all of our latest content. And thanks for watching.